every drop of water begins as a small part of the cloud, far above the ground, falling with rain over untouched surface. It slowly filters along with nature and goes through industrial cleaning and high-level processing, prearranged with responsibility towards staying healthy for all those we care for the most, so it can always be with us. The best treated water of high standards. Dobro Water. Processed water is not recommended for consumption for pregnant women, children under the age of 7 years, and the elderly.
Dobar dan, nema potrebe za... Oprostite, ja se nisam najavio, ali našao sam oglas. Na forumu piše da ste vi posljednji koji prodaje pravu vodu. Učinio sam sve po uputama. Evo, GPS je kodiran, nitko me nije pratio. Došao sam s obitelji. Dođite. Dođite.
Bez brige. Gospodin je samo oprezan.
Dobro. Evo, novac nije problem. Ne, plako. Novac. Novac, okej?
Okay? Ona ne smije piti više tu vodu. Ne smije piti više gradsku vodu.
Da, mislim, prije par tjedana sve je bilo u redu, ali onda je razvila tu reakciju na aditive.
Ne da
ne
problem, pogledaj mami. Sve okej. Okay. Dobro. Sve će biti okej.
Terapija ne pomaže.
Vi ste nam jedini izlaz. Vi i vaša voda.
Ne, novac.
Da, u auto. Odmah, brzo!
Rekli su 7%. Rekli su da pijemo vodu, da je čista, da ima samo 7% nuspojava. Oprosti. Ja nemam drugog izbora. Mi trebamo tu. Mi trebamo tu vodu. Volite.
Mama, kada ćemo jesti meso?
Nećemo jesti meso zato što mesa nema. Ne možemo jesti, nećemo. Jer ga nema. Jedi. Molim te, jedi.
Thank you. Dobar dan. Ja sam došao po mes. Je li spremno?
The most essential element of life.
Water may be something you take for granted. In the coming decades, it seems it's likely to become more precious even than any fuel.
Water is essential to every living thing.
Not everyone has enough access to water.
We have to bring in a lot of bottled water because people can't drink the water.
We're already bankrupt. We don't have that much water.
Water will become the oil of the 21st century.
Water often costs more than oil.
Water is becoming more scarce. 2 billion people are expected to live in dry areas of the planet.
That time has already come.
We have already exhausted our surface water resources. Lakes are going dry. Rivers are going dry.
The trend toward privatization of water is a difficult one and a very controversial one.
Whoever controls water will have an enormous influence over any country's growth and prosperity. And it seems the race for the control of water is on.
We're going to have to pay incredibly high prices for water. Wars are going to be fought for water.